So hey kids, welcome to another edition of Kevin's Guitar Lessons. Today we're going to do a horse with no name. Okay, so the chords you're going to need for this are right up here. This is E minor, right? E minor. And I'm going to just take this off here. So E minor, two fingers here, and then D6 add 9 F sharp. Now that sounds complicated, but I'm going to show you how easy it really is, because a lot of times simple chords have long names. Okay, so I'm going to show you an easy way to do that. So let's grab the guitar down here. Now this song you can look up is by a band called America. And you can look it up and listen to it. It doesn't hurt to listen to it a few times before you play it, so you kind of realize that it sounds right. But we're gonna start with that E minor, okay? So that's gonna be second finger on the fifth fret fifth string in the second fret, and third finger on the fourth string in the second fret. So here's E minor. Turn it up, down. First part of the on the word journey, this weird thing happens. Watch my chord now. It's two fingers, right? And I call it doing the splits. Second finger up one, third finger down one. Journey. Back to E minor, right? Down one, up one on the third finger. I was looking at all the on the word life. Third finger, second finger up one, third finger down one. Life. I'm just gonna do that a little bit so you can hear it, okay? Here's the interesting part. We're going to do the same chords all the way through. This is my version, and it might vary in the real version, but again, this is my version. Okay, so let's do the chorus, right? With you, because I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. Because in the desert, this we're going to call E minor first position, okay? Second position will be that D6 add 9 F sharp, right? So, because in the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no one for to give you no blame. La, 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 la. Okay, so there's your two chords, a whole song for two chords is pretty cool, right? So bring it back up one more time. Going to show you. So E minor, right? Just two fingers there and then two fingers there, but you're going to do the splits here. So let's fix that here, because that goes up one. So this is up here. And we do this. So I had the wrong chord on there. There you go. So there's the split. So first position, second position. And whether the chord is long, D6 add 9 F sharp, it's a simple chord, right? Just do the splits with E minor. Get some rhythm going later on. I'd say listen to the song, play, and make it your own. Don't worry if it sounds exactly like America did it, because they already did it. So do it your way. See you next time. Thanks for watching.